most genuine Thai BL actors. So guys, hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to see the most genuine Thai BL actors who are really top notch in their acting, and as a person, as an actor, they are very genuine in their work. So let's the video begin. Saint Sapapong's portrayal of Peetin, Why Are You? The series showcased his remarkable acting abilities and garnered critical acclaim. He gained fame through his role as Pete Pichaya in the 2018 TV series Love by Chance. His dedication towards his acting is remarkable. In Love by Chance, many people said that his acting was not so good in that series, but after Athat, he really worked hard on himself and made a comeback very gracefully. He is one of the BL actor who really took the BL industry to the international level. Yes, he got involved in the controversy for number of reasons, but he stood strong and came back even more stronger. After bad experiences, he took a risk and started his own company. He is the brains behind a lot of big projects and he earned his spot. He's pushing a narrative of acceptance and it's important. And today he is one of the most loved and respectable person in the Thai entertainment industry. Win Meta Win. He is one of the actor whose series Together is the most people's first BL series, including myself. His acting, series and chemistry with his co-actor is loved by everyone even today. Brightwin is the one of the biggest ship in the Thai BL industry. But Win as an actor is also very hard worker. He comes from a very rich family, but then too he never showed off that and very had an attitude of being a rich person. He never used that status for his career. He worked hard just like everyone, and now he is at the position because of his hard work. Now he has become the mainstream actor who deliver many Thai series that show how much he had worked hard, and as a person also he is very genuine and down to earth person. He himself once said in interview that he will never fake things for any popularity, or he will never do fake things which he don't like, even if that things are important to his career. This proved how much he is real in his life. New Sapazit is the one person who had number of controversy on his name, but he never said anything bad to anyone. His acting is really great. Even his Thaan Type series is one of the biggest hit and most watched BL series globally. He even faced the accusation from his former Thai BL series a co-star, but even after that, when that co-star came to Win and talked, he forgot everything and become a friend just like before. This shows how genuine and good person is New Sapazit. He has faced so much questions in his career, but he stood very firm and always had a smile on his face and never allowed anyone to stop the smile from his face. New Sapazit also comes from a very good and rich family, but he never misused that status in his career. He is really a gem person to whom everyone should love. So guys, for today this is the list, and part 2 of this video is going to come soon, so don't forget to like and subscribe the channel, and also go and watch the other videos on my channel. Thank you.